got? House
built out. Can I have a look?
Wooden floors, walls, and windows.
You're the best, Dad.
Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at home.
So, this may or may not be the start of a labor vlog. I am 40 weeks today and not sure when it's going to happen, so I thought I'd just start the video here, do a little bit of an update. I actually thought everything was kicking off this afternoon because I started feeling like regular tightenings of my belly, crampy feelings, and it felt like it was happening really regularly for a few hours, but it seems to have petered off. So anyway, we'll see. Maybe something could happen overnight. I've also had a few other signs. I've been having a bit of insomnia, waking up at like 2 a.m. last night and like 3 or 4 a.m. the night before. So we'll see how we go tonight. Hopefully I can sleep through if nothing's gonna happen. And yeah, just feeling more and more stuff. My sister also got in this morning. So I feel like now that she's here, I'm feeling ready and excited and like things can start happening. And I'm just home alone. It's grand final night, so Alex is out. I'm gonna go have a hot shower, get into bed, and yeah, hopefully things happen soon. Not counting on it, but it was like 9 days over, but we'll see. Otherwise, feeling pretty good.
You make me feel like I'm living up.
So, a little update. Have a date, 4th of October, and I don't know. I think my last update, I was in the car. And I've just been to see the obstetrician. No, maybe I was having lunch with my sis. Anyway, I've kind of just been having like crampy feelings all afternoon, but not really sure that, I don't know, doesn't feel like things are intensifying yet. Maybe overnight, I'm not really sure. Loz is over anyway. I'm hanging out, cooking dinner, making mac and cheese. And yeah, just gonna chill out and see if anything happens tonight. Just put Bowman to bed. I am going to see my obstetrician in the morning for a checkup, just to make sure my waters haven't broken. I don't think they have. But yeah, just kind of feeling a bit crampy from that stretch and sweep. Hoping things happen tonight. That would be cool. Anyway, just update. So it's 9:30. I don't know what time it was when I was lost chatting, but I've got my strap-on heat pack on, which is actually really nice. I'm actually considering taking the microwave up to my room so I can keep reheating it. Or maybe it's time to put this on. I think maybe it's time to put this on. I feel like it's becoming more regular and like it's not extremely painful. It's just kind of like, ooh, every time it happens. So I'm just like timing it on the app. Oh, so just an ad. Didn't pay for the ad-free one. So, kind of happening every, well, that says 5 minutes in that last one, but let's not believe that. Seems weird. Every like 7 or 8 minutes. Yeah, really not painful though. But let us not be fooled. It could all fizzle out. But yeah, we're just thinking it might be a good idea right now to go upstairs and lay down and try to have a little nap, sleep, if I can. See what happens. But I've got like the like nervous jitters, like the excited nervous jitters. That like maybe something's happening, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna take this upstairs. I'm gonna probably have to send Alex to go heat this back up. Because it's delicious on my back. We're gonna set up Lauren's bed in the nursery as well.
Get her in the crib.
Gotta get her in the baby cot. This is Auntie's bed.
Guys, this is a great invention. Just hug in there by their hole.
Look at this bed.
It's fit for one person.
Oh, nice. For a little baby.
Me and baby girl are gonna bunk in at Christmas time. She would still be with me.
Hello.
What do you reckon? Are you ready to have a baby? Are ya? Just a little baby?
Good morning! No baby. False alarm. Oh, what a tease. Went to bed at whatever time I clocked out last night. I think it was like 9:30. Put my campfire rain sounds on and fell asleep. And then I think I woke up at like midnight and I was like, oh, nothing's happening. And then, yeah, just slept all night. So, false alarm, guys, false alarm. I don't think I can wear this shirt. It's too short. Gosh, I really hate this late stage pregnancy. It's so hard to dress. Anyway, cool. Back here. How you feel? Remember this room?
PTSD. No.
It looks way bigger than I remember.
No, I knew it was this big.
Did you?
Yeah. It's just because when we go to the other room, it's small, and we spend the majority of the time in the other room.
I need a pee.
We're just monitoring for half an hour. I'm going to check my waters, make sure they're not leaking from behind. And yeah, just keep an eye on things.
I actually have this on. I can feel one right now. Oh, it's nice. This thing's the goat. The goat. Alex is going to do some stretching. Here we go.
Okay, so home from the hospital. I'm definitely feeling like things still got the boost on. Are much more intense now. It's kind of happening every like 2 to 3 minutes as well. And I'm using that boost setting on this every time I get one, which is really like taking the edge off things. So I'm gonna get comfy, get into a robe. Bowie's down for his nap. Organized for Alex's mum to come grab him, take him for a sleepover when she finishes work. Cause yeah, it feels really promising. Nothing's really happening. I sat in the hospital for half an hour and they monitored with like the contraction monitor and all that and the heart rate. And there was definitely like some more, like as I was leaving, it was more intense. So yeah, I don't know, I guess we'll see. But this thing is a miracle so far. Honestly, like forget to take the boost setting off because it feels so good. Oh, that helps so much. It's really hard. Also, we have a contraction site. Construction site next door. So I'm putting my music on through the headphones. Oh, I think it's finished. So that was like a 50 second one. And I think it was like 3 minutes between.
Watching The Holiday.
It's still good. Are you ready? It's not really a vibe with that music out here. Oh.
Look, he's waking up. Hey, Papa. And Dap, you gave me a blow dry. Oh, no, don't press the buttons. Don't you want to press this button? Do you want to press this button when I'm ready? Okay, I'll tell you when. And you can press this button when I tell you. Okay, when I tell you. Gotta wait till I'm ready. Have a good nap. You're gonna hang out with Nin. My big boy. Wait. We're not ready yet. Oh, I can feel myself getting emotional already. Right, press this button. Yep. Yeah, good boy. What? Can you see? Oh, there's my big squeeze. What do you want?
This? You can take it to me.
There you go. Good. Have you got the thing on?
Yeah. Can I have a kiss?
No?
Okay, that's fine. I'll have a cuddle instead and a big squeeze.
Okay.
I think I need help with the gardening tomorrow. I think I need the water. The garden looks very dry.
Ooh.
I think I just need someone to help me water the garden. Who do you think could help me water the garden?
Maybe.
Alex, can you?
Nope.
Oh. Who can help Ninian water the garden?
Becky, can you?
No, I'm busy.
Mummy?
I've got a lot on tomorrow.
What about Bowie? Bowie, can you help me water the garden? You can use the big watering can anyway, can't you? Do you want to use the big watering can? The big one.
Yeah, you're going to water the Ninian's garden?
Big.
Big, you use the big one.
Yeah?
Ba.
Ba?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are we ready to go?
Come on.
Go.
Go in Ninian's car? Do you want to...
Oh, you might need to carry him out.
Can you take this bag?
Yeah. Oh, you are so strong, aren't you?
You should put this in his little backpack. So
Is that out? I'm going to be emotional.
Yeah, was Zion?
Give me a big kiss. Give me a big kiss.
But it was also yours, Bubba.
Say goodbye to Mummy. Give Mummy a big squeeze. Mummy can get mine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I have a big kiss?
Ding,
ding. Ding, ding. Can I have a kiss? You want to give me a kiss?
I see.
Feel like a dress.
Breathe, baby, breathe.
Okay. We're on. Alright, buddy.
You've done it before. You'll be right.
Got this.
Gorgeous.
Okay. By daddy.
Hey?
By daddy.
By daddy. Aww.
Do you have an update, Al? Oh, I just can't get past level 4. I just really like level 4 on this thing.
Because it's been a psychopathic flesh eating robot.
No update, really. Still just 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 3 minutes, sometimes 4 minutes.
This is your first film.
But pretty intense pain, but
it's my 22nd.
Manageable. And in between, very manageable too. We're on to our third movie now. It's
Leonardo.
Oh my God!
All night binge.
Baby Marissa.
Movies.
DiCaprio.
Yes, too. Okay. We're watching. What is this called? Notting Hill.
It's a classic.
Love Julie Roberts. And I'm like, really hot. Sweats. A little bit. Maybe go for another walk. So. I'm still in good spirits, actually, but it is 9:14, and I think we're going to head into the hospital now. It's the hardest thing to know when. Still sitting like 5 minutes apart, getting more intense, but I feel like maybe I need to go to the hospital. I felt like this last time, like I just need to get there, get settled. Doesn't hurt. And yeah, it might just help my body to relax into it a bit more. Not that I'm not relaxed, but yeah, it might help things progress. Reassuring just to have midwives check me and check the baby and stuff. Been a bit of an emotional wreck at times. Just thinking about Bowie and her and going into their rooms. Maybe a bit emotional, but. Oh. I might not be coming. Oh, it's not really a great spot to sit. No. All right, let's go. Wait, I need to give Odie a cuddle.
Oh, where are you gonna sleep, Odie? Sleep on Dad's side. She never allowed to sleep there. Come on, rebel. Do it. Should I ever sleep at all? Riley will come see you in the morning. Oh. I'm not worthy. Hospital, just two contractions in the car. Alex has got fluid there. He's ready. Taking off with Alex.
Walking at his normal pace.
I just realised Ellie's pillow matches her robe. Isn't that cute? I think she planned it.
I'm nervous another one's gonna come.
Mama's ready. Give us the good news.
Good news? 7 to 8 centimetres at hospital.
How good.
Oh, that's so good. I was so nervous.
If you guys watched the last birth, you'll know that the dilation was a bit traumatic.
I think I got here and I was 3.
And then you stayed
at 3? Stayed at 4 until I had the epidural pretty much.
So.
Let's get back into these heads, mate.
Held on as tightly as you held on me. Held on as tightly as you held on me.
So we just broke the waters and it's intense. I've only had 2 contractions since, but I feel like there is a river. And a river of pain.
A lot more breathing going on now.
Oh, yeah.
But you're doing amazing.
Thanks, babes.
What an adventure.
Hi, Mum. Oh, Mum, you're an athlete. You did it.
Zimmy.
Hey. Oh, you're looking at me.
What do you mean? Look at your dad.
It's about me.
And dad.
Yeah, she's looking at me.
Of course.
Is he okay?
I know, it's a bit scary, isn't it?
I feel like I'm going to be tired for next year.